ones why when you never post the videos. The most recent one I won. No. Mind the defend one. Well, the defend ones, the defenders are, like, got an advantage. Obviously, we have to swap next time round, but, like, you start off with, like, an extra 15 points ahead, because it just starts ticking up while you're in the preparation phase.
Yeah.
Yeah. By the way, AT grenades are OP in this game, Scott. And don't mess with a Puma. No. Stegs are nothing compared to Pumas.
Shut my enemies down. Holy shit.
Nothing.
What do you think? No, I have not.
Humans are OP, mate. And they're only 61,834th in place in the German leaderboard. In the US, when you're 778th. God. Is a mark strat. Nah. I would never do such a thing, Dave. You just gotta disable his turret. Disable Dave's turret.
Shit, he's making it all these tanks now. Fucking prick. That's not fair.
Yeah, we could do it all our main.
Verstanden.
I think we should get an 8x8 going. What happened?
Motherfucker.
Prepare it, mate.
You're dead now.
Is he gone?
That guy's dead. Of course I did. Yeah, of course my rockets decide to fucking fire at the end.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
What, did you just do a skirmish? I think front lines here. Joining. Action failed. Probably Scott hacking me. I'm trying one too. Yeah, for some reason it won't allow me to join. Are you alone? Is it open to join? Yeah, maybe try rehosting. Let me try connect this one time and I'll tell you if I fail or not. God, I don't need all those invites. You're gonna end up crashing my Wi-Fi.
Just in case.
Okay, yeah, connection failed. Try rehosting. Brian. That's me in. Yeah. It's not like properly thingweed though, because we haven't done ranked. Yeah. I haven't even played German.
Oh, got it.
Mm-hmm. In Sevastopol. Mm-hmm. Or did we like that? I don't know. So me and Scott are co-oping basically. Okay. Should work because we've done it with oh yeah, maybe we need to do like allies via Axis. Got swap.
Fuck's sake, come on. You're in the 1v1 player thing. That's why.
What's wrong? Okay. And then we're down 8x8. Let's go.
There we go.
Rockstar. Julie. Let's go. Oh, you AI and everything. Probably not. Remember the button you have to push.
AI player, man. Jesus Christ.
Huh? Oh, that would have been the extra. It could not handle the power of me. Alright, well. We start again. We'll go join. Oh, working now.
Oh my god.
So we're just co-oping you. What was it? I'm waiting on you guys. I mean, I'm still not in yet.
Alright, Mark, what do you want me to do?
Do your own stuff. I'm in now, by the way.
Who the hell's that? I spawned all the way down there, what the fuck?
Soviet Horde is coming for you, Dave. The Soviet Horde is coming for you. That's fine. Don't need rockets where we come from. Main gun damage. No.
Jawohl. Verstanden. Verstanden.
The gate their cover. So do I. That's fine. Fine. Trust me, bro.
Jawohl.
stand.
Does he though? Does he really? I don't think you should. I think you should take a target away. Scott, are you able to deal with that tank?
What tank? The one that's coming?
The big fuck off one coming towards the bit you're taking care of?
Yeah, I'm taking care of it. Not well, but you know.
Okay. Yeah. Let me reroute a small battalion for you. A mine disposal team, probably.
And he's killed it.
Oh my god, the guys in the Jeep from the beginning actually survived.
I've got a heart attack on me.
Why is he so hard?
Not that hard.
Does that sneeze give you extra power?
Yep. I just saw rockets fly away when my sneeze erupted.
Right.
He killed one of his tanks.
Good, good.
How?
Men on worth anything anyway.
No, that was all marks, by the way.
That wasn't mine, Dave.
He's got another fucking tank.
Mm-hmm. But you're about to be.
Holy shit, they've just killed all my men.
It's real Ivan. I thought that I was gonna ambush, but I was just trying to peek my nose to see what was going on. Yeah. Shoot it already. No! Die! Boys. Oh no, I see. Move your tanks now. Weaving's been destroyed. Dave, you should just give up. No, you don't. Well, it is a KV2 after all. And now, now he's fucked. He's getting the mid back. Why is there a jeep here? Why is there a jeep in the middle of the battlefield?
Getting this recon out.
Maybe we need him all.
And to fair enough, that reset the flag. I see what's happening over there. I see everything and all. No, not to the other side. No, I don't know what you're on about, mate. Is it though? I see the posse. I think you should send in an AA gun. I'm not trying anything. Oh no, they have a Puma. Retreat. They've been repairing it since the very beginning. It's our pure skill and ability. No, we don't. I don't know what might make you say that. We don't have that, mate. I mean, IRL? So it's had a lot more resources. Yeah. Nope. I see him.
I'm about to make a big move.
Hey, it's the return of a truck. Is it, have we just experienced whatever? What? Come on. Contend, my boy. Contend, my boy. Wait for the Soviet hordes. Not yet. Heavy one's gonna be fine. Fire. that. No joke, I bought it like the start of the game and never knew where it went, so I thought you killed it. I think I just damaged my own tank there. I damaged his KV2 with that. I'm too amazing at this game. No. I'm too amazing. Exactly. So am I. Cool story, bro. The partisans can get for anything, mate. Yep. Yeah. Got to put Duncan somehow. For not going for the middle.
Spangled 11!
I couldn't tell, Dave. Puma ain't nothing. I don't know how it is. Nothing wrong with that Königstiger. Fine, it starts the day off eating one.
So let's say you got everything in the middle.
Nah, it's fine. It's fine, bro. You know what? I'll get a motorbike in there.
Fucking, we're so close to winning as well. See if he wins, like, fuck. You know, Mark's ringing in the fucking big guns. I mean, I tried to, but...
Bro, why did you blow up the motorbike? The thing is, none of our stuff can get into range. That's the issue. That's all Scott. No, I've left that as Scott. That's Scott now. I'm not really doing much, not gonna lie. As always. Oh.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
No, anything anything spawns in and it gets blown up. And the guy's out of it. Too strong, mate. Soviets never die. Yep. Especially when they take that one step back. Yeah, veteran tags are pretty
open. Jesus Christ, man. What was that? Seems to be going on for 30 for a minute. Verstanden. I'm stuck in the map mode. Ouch. Went away, I'm gonna look at that. Oh, there we go.
No, he's overtaking us!
What the fuck? How do you merge them?
He's got it, guys, he's got it.
How do you merge them? Oh my god! I don't know how to merge, fuck me. Fucking... Just attack everything with that first point again.
Yeah. Oh my god. Never mind. Like, I didn't even get a chance to turn its turret around. Well, you know what? GG. Here it does. I mean, my top unit was Katusha. My least effective thing was soldier. Yeah, but they couldn't be touched. Yeah. And we just could not be touched. Yeah, that'd be good. Or just sort by effectiveness. Right, oh yeah, ready up. Moscow. Oh, front line.
I'm gonna be hit off. What? Yeah, normally I've got a good sleep schedule now and I don't want to fuck up. Yeah. Alright, please.
Oh, I lost connection. Yeah, okay, that's chill. Oh wait, I probably won't be able to do it tomorrow.